Oyarsun, OYAR, Z as in zebra, U, N as in Nancy. And how do you spell your name?
LATISHA.
SSH.
I'm sorry.
Latisha.
Latisha, LATISHA.
Yes. Miss Tad, Emilia already gave you the information regarding the Medicare fraud, correct?
I'm sorry, when you talk, I keep hearing like static and talking.
Yes, I was asking you if Miss Tad, Emilia, the person that I just spoke with, gave you the information about the Medicare fraud, which have defrauded millions of dollars from the taxpayers and the USA government.
Okay, ma'am, I do apologize. I keep just hearing all this static. I'm not actually understanding what you're saying. I do apologize.
Okay, it's really strange because I just spoke to Emilia for about 30 minutes and she got everything and she could hear me very well.
Okay, I'm sorry, would you say that once more?
Yes, that's really strange that you cannot hear me and you are listening to static on the phone, because I just spoke to Emilia Tad, who got the information about the multimillionaire Medicare fraud perpetrated by the illegals mafia, and she could hear me very well, and now you say that you cannot hear me. Isn't that strange? Dice ella que ya no me puede oír. A ver, digo yo, qué raro, porque yo he hablado los últimos 30 minutos, yo hablé con la muchacha y la muchacha me oyó perfectamente. Y si ella no me puede oír, ella puede decirme que tranque el teléfono,
sí,
y que ella me llama. Y ella no me está diciendo eso.
Y que y está ahí todo
bien. Sí.
Pero dile, usted me contesta.
I'm sorry, Miss Latisha. Are you going to go on with the Medicare fraud complaint, or you're going to disregard it?
Thank you. I can actually hear you now. I'm sorry about that. I wasn't hearing you. I was just hearing someone else and a lot of static, and like the lines were twisted or something. I'm not sure what happened.
Okay.
But I can hear you now. Hold on. Would you please provide me with your name?
Solange Martinez. S as in Sam, O as in Orlando, L as in love, A as in apple, N as in Nancy, G as in George, E as in Edward, Martinez. MARTINEZ as in zebra.
Okay. Bear with me a moment, ma'am.
Mm-hmm. Usually, the illegal mafia has illegal mafia's workers at the different government offices.
Look, that's enough. Just be a moment, Miss Martinez.
Okay. And they usually look for excuses not to file the complaints, so nothing is documented really. And when the Department of Justice or the federal prosecutors go look for records, they cannot find any documentation of the violation of federal and state laws because of this very thing.